The tiny blue-ringed octopus may not be the largest, but it is the most venomous of all cephalopods. This octopus is able to secrete a toxin called tetrodotoxin from its salivary glands that can kill a human in minutes due to paralysis and respiratory failure. The toxin is produced by symbiotic bacteria. Despite their great defense system, these cephalopods are not aggressive. They are bottom dwellers that like to inhabit sandy and silty areas in shallow reefs and tide pools from Japan to Australia. They spend most of their time hiding in places like rock crevices, empty shells, or discarded bottles and cans. Injuries typically happen when the octopus is stepped on or picked up. The bite itself can be painless. Their size varies by species, but some can measure 8 inches when stretched out. Their body is covered in iridescent blue rings. When threatened, they will intensify the color of their rings to a vibrant blue to ward off predators and alert them of danger. They change colors with the help of pigment-filled and light-reflecting cells called chromatophores. When resting, their body color is usually tan to dark yellow. They are ambush predators that feed on crustaceans and small fish. When hunting, they will pounce on prey and use their parrot-like beak to pierce a hole in the exoskeleton of their meal and insert their venomous saliva. This paralyzes the prey so that it can be easily consumed. The blue-ringed octopus only lives about 2 years. A female will lay one clutch of about 50 eggs and carry them under her arms until they hatch. She will insert tetrodotoxin into her eggs so that the young are venomous upon hatching. The female dies shortly after her eggs hatch. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.